Chris Van Ash, who is also the creative director at Dior Homme, presents his own menswear label made for the urban dynamic man who knows how to experiment with style.
Il y a toujours des références du vêtement de travail dans mes vêtements et c'est vrai que
there are always references to workmen's clothes in my designs. And it's true that some of these looks resemble workmen's overalls, but I can't avoid that. The most important thing is that these clothes are formal, comfortable and active. I have this image in my head of a man who is wearing a suit but still rides his bike, a BMX. It's important to feel comfortable in your clothes, like me. I don't like to be restrained.
Il y a beaucoup de coton, il y a beaucoup de lin coton qui
donne. There's a lot of cotton, a lot of wool makes cotton, which gives it that slightly disheveled side. Of course, there's wool and a lot of jersey. The backs of the trench coat and jackets are all made from jersey wool to make them more comfortable and also to look cooler. Even the white suit was made entirely from jersey. So there we go, comfort.
Voilà, confort.